of you two! What the hell did you do in my holodeck? Holy shit, you did a full San Junipero in here? Oh my god, Beth, there's masturbating and then there's masturbating.
Ew,
you
Dad, stop! I'm sorry!
Ugh. Look, this isn't my business, and by all means, enjoy being sapphic horse girls together, but you suck at doing it secretly. We all know!
Including Jerry?
No, Dad's so in the dark that he's enjoying a video game about being in an affair right now.
If you guys are doing this, you gotta tell him!
Okay, little man, back off.
Take it easy. They're right.
Right about what? That we have to be twice as considerate and twice as repressed because some dick split us in two? This is the shit I left. This isn't. This is me. This is the me that doesn't tell y'all to fuck off. So allow me. Fuck off. She'll tell her husband what she wants when she feels like it. And you can deal with it, or you can deal with me. But you should know I have all the predator weapons.
Works for me.
Fair
cool.
enough.
I guess it's time for ice cream.
Come on, kids. You're inhaling this stuff. Your moms went to space. Did you even thank them for doing it?
Thanks for doing it, moms?
Very selfless of you.
Eat your ice cream however you want. Nothing good lasts forever.
Veux-tu dire que je t'ai perdu, petite Earth girl? Voulez-vous dire que vous pourriez être une space rebel?
Okay, come on. It's Thanksgiving. The least we can do is speak English.
Jerry, I had sex with your wife. Or I'm your wife and had sex with the clone you sleep with. Your pick. We had sex. We loved it.
Beth Sanchez sure is something, huh? I think I'll ask her to prom.
Jerry, for your own sake, stay away from Beth Sanchez.
Worst case, she says no.
No, Jerry. Worst case, she says yes. She's too much woman for you. Yeah, maybe she'd find your simple naivete endearing, but she's intense. Sooner or later, she'd tear you apart.
I'd be lucky to be torn apart by Beth Sanchez.
Bug! Dad rolled into a bug!
Oh, yeah. Forgot I installed that.